Coming on a string.
Wednesday, everyone. Hope you had a good one. Mine was great. I'm not a mother, but I have one, so I enjoyed it. So we all are Bee Gees fans here. Okay, please, 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 feel free to just have a great time tonight, all right? Get loud, get proud, sing along, dance if there's any room to dance, and, just have a really good time tonight, all right? And right now what I'd like you to do is help me out in this next song. If you could join in the chorus and sing two words. Those two words are, hold on. Are you with me? I can tell that this group that we gathered here this evening, like 100% of you were around in the 70s. No? Okay, 98% of you. I was around the 70s. You guys remember any of it? Okay, forget it. I know you were around in the 70s. I can tell. You look a lot like me, but sitting down. All right, well, anyway, back in 1971, as you remember, the Bee Gees did not yet have a number one hit. So they wrote this next one and offered it up to a guy by the name of Andy Williams. Yeah, exactly. Why? Andy turned the song down, the Bee Gees recorded it, it became their first number one hit, and it goes like this in the U.S.
I'm
Brothers who started singing in 1958. They've been helped out by Bill Gates, the popular Brisbane disc jockey, and hence the name BG, which combines also with Barry Gibb's initials.
If you want to hear it, Swanee River.
I won't go, Grandfather. I won't leave the 20th century. And I won't leave the TARDIS and you.
Now you're being sentimental and childish.
A very large, very lucrative new business of dance music. Maybe the biggest wave yet, because it certainly seems that more and more Americans are getting more and more into the disco scene.
Thank you. are a group that I have enjoyed for some time. This year, they put out a soulful album, and from it, a great song called Nights on Broadway. Would you welcome now to the Midnight Special, the fabulous Bee Gees?
Thank you. Thank you.
What I'm thinking is the next song, we'll give him a break in the chorus, and we'll get the audience to sing the chorus. Yeah? Will you sing the chorus of the next song? Okay.
Thank you. depends on me.
Shall we dance?
Somebody help me.
dress them in black so you can't really see them when they're back there. I'd like to ask you guys one thing of you people tonight. This is normally where the band would walk off the stage. But I want you guys to close your eyes, pretend you're children. Close your eyes and pretend that we left the stage. And then make as much noise as you possibly can. So, as you might have guessed, this is the encore portion of the show. We just saved all the BS of us walking behind the curtain and wondering what's going on. So, here we are. Here you are. The band is Stayin' Alive. We're from Canada. Keep in touch with us on Facebook, Stayin' Alive Canada. You guys have been the best audience of the weekend, I have to say. The Sunday crowd. I don't know why. It just is. This true fact. So thank you so much for supporting live music. We hope to see you guys again soon. We're back here beginning of November. And if we could do one more song, I think I'd like to get everybody in the room up and dancing if we could. Do your best. Let's do it. Come on, it's going to be fun. Touching people.
Thank you.
say.